Come in. Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's it? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me.
I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Yeah, there, Blasco. Stand by!
See the train! Coming down the pike!
General direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Eh, more or less.
London Nautical Railway wagon. Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist, Malcolm. Oh, I'm coming for you. Not a fucking spaceman.
Thank you.
drop you off closer to the Nautica wagon. Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there.
About you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Scheiße!
Indigo wagon is right below you. Slope over the edge and